camping. We're off to Shell Island, which we've been to Shell Island numerous times. I thought this time I'd sort of do a video about it, a bit of a vlog. So that's what I'm going to do. It's going to be a mixture of this DSLR camera footage and probably my phone footage, depending on battery power and SD card space. But first of all, I'm gonna Uber the car because it's minging and I'm not looking at shit all over the place for 3 hours drive.
Women in Philly pen. It's silly when girls sell their souls because it's sin. Look at where you be in, hair weaves like you're
ready to go. Right, just go and pick your mum up.
Get out of my garden, pigeon.
Piss off.
My head is haunting me and my heart feels like a ghost. I need to feel something cause I'm still so far from home. Cross your heart and hope to die. Promise me you'll never leave my side.
Just pulled up the receptions. Getting our tickets. Move your foot off my head.
Do you know Rack?
You didn't hear me.
It's
not going to be 3 hours of questions.
I typed in my YouTube channel, yeah, and then showed my feature and he said, no, that's not me.
Well, what, who the hell is it then?
Exactly, it's one of my photos that I used.
So, just a quick glance in the back. I don't know if you can see how packed that is.
I don't even know where
is,
I am.
Is there any kids there? I see any kids in the back?
Yeah. We're outside, but you're on a bike.
Is it me or is it really hot now?
I don't know, because I have a dressing gown on. So
say that word again.
I don't know, because I have a dressing gown on.
Still, at the age of 11, don't know how
almost
to say...
12.
Don't know how to say dressing gown. Say it again.
Dressing
down. Dressing down. God damn!
Guys,
hi.
Can I look?
We're going to dog, no dog field.
Yeah.
You stick that 2 inch in, that'd be great, thank
thanks.
You
kindly. Right, this is where we're looking for a pitch, eh? We normally go for the no dog fields. I think there's either two or three of them. I mean, the site is enormous, so don't just think that there's only these pitches. There's pitches beyond all of these. These are the fields we tend to go on just because there's no dogs. We hate them. No, not really.
But they're in corner.
It looks a bit.
We've been there before.
Overgrown. Down there?
Yeah.
I've never been there before. Yeah. Let's go back on this field.
Hold on. She said four fields and no dogs. I'm sure that next one's no dogs.
I just said to you, is that an old
I
dogs field? And you went,
was.
No, it's not. I knew it was. Grass and stuff everywhere.
I was going to film the whole setting up of the tent, but I just thought it was going to be way too stressful. And to be fair, it was all right actually. It only took 15 minutes, if that. Airbeam tents, like garlic bread, it's the future. So what I'll do, I'll finish it up and I'll give you a bit of a tent tour once it's all set up. Jesus Christ.
What?
Always make sure your tent and most of your stuff is set up. before you start drinking the beer.
Then when you opening this for me then?
Otherwise the chances are you won't get your tent up, you won't get anything up, just be rolling about on the floor being sick. Make sure you're being sick in your own tent.
Yeah, you've got three missing, that's why.
I forgot my rubber then.
No, them three in your hand, are they not?
Yeah,
they're
not fitting
there though. Turn them round, turn the sticks round.
Yeah.
Are they not?
Like there's something missing then at the end, doesn't it?
Mm. They must go in, they must fit it. Come on, don't let me down now, Carl. Don't let me down now.
What?
Don't let me down.
There's some that's thinner. And which one's thinner?
What have you done? You've wedged them in. Oh, yeah, the bottom ones.
No. Them ones that are thinner.
Time to get the barbecue on because it's getting late now. And we all need some food, so I'll get that prepped up. Could really do with a big clean. When the hell did we use this last? When did we use this last? Yeah, it looks like we did, huh? If you've ever. Well, obviously, everybody's lit barbecue, but you may not have lit barbecue using one of these. And it brought my teeth in. Chimney starter, absolute brilliant invention. No. Basically, put all your coals in there. I'm saying brilliant invention, this particular one's fallen to pieces. Put your coals in there, put a fire lighter underneath, lit, obviously. Put your coals back on, 15-20 minutes of all but evenly cooked. Evenly. What's the word? It's not cooked, is it? Evenly lit, that's what I'm trying to say. So I'll set it up and then I'll show you what it looks like when it's going. Ooh. You don't have to have drum and bass on in the background, but it helps. Call back on. Right, before we reveal what is the new number one on the R1 dance, let's take a look back from 5 to 2. 15 minutes, we'll check back. I'll show you. They'll be glowing. The embers will be glowing. Beautiful. You can see it there, blowing away. Absolute ingenious semi-pole invention. Pulling it in slowly, let's see if there's anything in.
Oh well, my god, there's one right there.
Yeah, I know what I mean.
No,
see
the
size
don't like
of it.
That.
That's a big rascal, that.
Kaelin! There's a giant one!
Fighting. Bagged another big one. Please don't crawl out on my feet. I've got another one like that, a little bit smaller though. Okay, no, that's wrong, isn't it? Alright, basically, where have we been this morning? We've been crabbing. I've been crabbing this morning. Hundreds of crabs. I've recorded most of that on my phone. Next stop is going to be the sand dunes, or the beach. Via the sand dunes, I'll take this camera with me. There'll be some phone footage, some this camera footage. I'll try and be a bit more upbeat. It's hard work doing these vlogs, but we'll try our best. Did you laugh? Did you laugh then? I Sorry, laugh a little bit.
My head is haunting me and my heart feels like a ghost. I need to feel something cause I'm still so far from home. Cross your heart and hope to die. Promise me you'll never leave my side. Show me what I can't see when the spark in my eyes is gone.
Oh my god, that's so heavy.
So heavy.
Yeah. My toes. Oh, don't do that.
Yeah, don't get in your face.
Look at my toes, Dad.
Pack her in, nice. Masterpieces. Look, can you see? Can you see?
That rock. Your foot's near it.
That one.
No. Down. Down. There.
That one.
No, there.
That one.
Yeah.
Oh, it's some slimy stuff. What did you say?
Is it crafty?
Oh, we could use that flat one.
This is the best time of the night. Friday night. Come on, my legs are pissed through. I've just been walking at ceiling curtain. When you look through a little hole in the ceiling, oh, that's all right. You step into it, and woof.
You can keep yourself rolling.
This is the best time of the day.
All of the socials.
Jump on.
Saturday night kicks back at you with blondes.
Boom.
Kit.
Selected stores exclude
MI. AntMustard.co.uk. Our online price guarantee makes finding the...
So you can drag me through...